Ye old minifish. Don't know how much wind we're going to have today. You think we'll get Jennifer out on the boat today?
Maybe.
What about you, Christopher? You're a seasoned veteran now, right?
No.
How many times have you done this?
Twice.
Once?
No, twice.
Oh, Kurt did it the first time for you. At least then when we tried it, you were teaching Dad, right?
Yeah.
All right. I'll help you get the boat off. Here's Christopher and the mighty sunfish. Well, actually, minifish. Look out, geese attack! See over there, you can see the little bait fish? Watch the water right over there, you'll see it. All of a sudden you'll see the whole water just boils. That means there's something chasing them. Well, there was only four of them. There wasn't enough to make a V.
Yeah, like
they were just making a half a V. They made an I.
Turn this way. Actually, they made a middle of an H. Or the top of a T.
You gonna bring her around? Watch your head. Watch that fro. Oh.
Technically, his fro is his helmet, not his head.
More birds to attack. To do it a flyby. You want to go out with him, Jen?
Sure.
Okay. Wait.
Christopher and Jennifer out on the mini fish for the first time? I think Jennifer's really scared. She's got herself ducked underneath there. She'll get more comfortable. Jennifer, wave! Pretty little boat. Why is Jennifer ducking so hard? Chris, we gotta get further away from the swimming area. Chris is really doing good with this. I'm really impressed. I wish I could be that good so soon. Pretty soon we'll have Jennifer at the controls. We got a good steady light wind. Christopher learned about the boom right away. Got him once in the throw already today, though. Alright, I'm gonna go enjoy this day. Good day.